Hello everyone, I'm here to provide a video demonstration of the OpenBCI Arduino focus example on Instructables. As you can see, I have an OpenBCI ganglion that I'm wearing around my neck. I've connected FP1 and FP2 on my forehead, as well as TP7, TP8 on the sides, and of course, ear clips for reference. Before we get started streaming our brainwaves to the Arduino and controlling our little fan here, we need to make sure that we have a solid connection between the computer and the Arduino. To do that, I have the OpenBCI GUI in synthetic mode. I'm going to set up the networking widget. I want to stream the focus data type at 57600 baud rate, and let me select the Arduino modem here. I'm going to start streaming in the networking widget. I'm going to click start data stream, and to simulate the focus state right here, we're going to turn off channel 1 and our fan should turn on. Let's do that now. And here we go. I'm feeling a nice cool breeze. But the point of this instructable is to send our brainwaves to the Arduino and then do something with that, such as a blink, or in my case, controlling a fan that I can feel. I'm gonna turn off channel 1, stop the data stream, stop the session. Let's focus on the GUI again. I'm gonna click live ganglion mode, built-in Bluetooth, because I'm on a Mac and I can use the Mac's built-in Bluetooth to connect to the ganglion. So is it on? There it is. I select it from Bluetooth devices right here and I just start my session. Once again, I'm gonna go into the networking widget and I'm gonna go to data type focus baud port at 57600. And here's our Arduino modem. I've turned off channels 3 and 4, which are TP7 and TP8, because the focus algorithm right here really only looks at the frontal lobe, and it looks at the alpha waves and beta waves from those connections. So those connections correspond in the time series to channels 1 and channels 2, right here and right here. So let's start the data stream and start the networking widget, and we're off. So got a little bit of focus right there, but I'm just gonna talk for a second and you can see that I'm definitely not focused. I'm trying to articulate my speech. I'm looking at the video camera, and let me just blink my eyes a couple of times. So you can see I'm very busy, I'm definitely not focused, but what happens if I just close my eyes and focus on breathing nice and slow in and out? I'm sure you may be able to hear it. The fan is indeed turning on, and it says focused in the focus widget. I'll aim down, make sure you can see the fan in action, and I'm gonna close my eyes and just focus on breathing nice and slow once again. And now I'm gonna open my eyes and start talking, and you can see I'm definitely not focused. There are a few things that are helping me smooth this data, such as using the FFT data, and there's a drop down right here that says smooth, and I have it set to 0.98. That makes sure our data that we're feeding to the focus widget is nice and smooth. You can notice still that while I'm talking and moving around, The focus widget says, we're not focused. But if you meditate and you close your eyes and focus on breathing nice and slow, that's one of the surefire ways to let the focus widget show that you are indeed focused. So, one thing I did with this project is, there we go. I made this custom fan right here. And one thing I might want to do is use the battery power that I have underneath this fan for AA batteries. So, just to see if it provides more power than the Arduino, I think it should technically. Let's go ahead and replace these wires. Okay, it looks like the battery power is a little bit stronger. So let's try this again with battery power configuration for the fan. All right. I can feel that for sure. Oh, I had to say something. Now I'm not focused. And there you have it. I've just controlled an Arduino using my brainwaves and OpenBCI technology, especially the OpenBCI GUI and the wonderful focus widget and networking. So, hope you enjoyed this instructable and that you can make it yourself and share with students, and have a great day.